Apart from his son and daughter, he has two brothers and also some other members who have all entered into the Jamaat already. He was an extremely sincere and obedient person, and he had great loyalty and devotion to Khilafat. These same qualities are found in his children. May Allah enable all of them to have steadfastness and resolution. The next funeral prayer is a Mukarram Lutfur Rahman Sahib Shakir, who after a very lengthy period of ailment passed away on the 27th of April, and he was approximately 80 years old. Mulana Abdul Rahman Anwar Sahib, who was private secretary to Hazrat Khalifatul Masih II and Hazrat Khalifatul Masih III. So Shakir Sahib was the eldest son of his. He was amongst the early members of Tehreek-e-Jadid. He was a Waqf-e Zindagi, a life devotee. He served in the dispensary in the Fazl-e-Umar Hospital, and he would work in that capacity. He would work with Dr. Mirza Munawwar Ahmed Sahib. He also had the opportunity to travel with Hazrat Khalifatul Masih III to Africa and some other places. He had a deep connection with Khilafat and he used to serve people most intensely. Hazrat Amma Jan, the mother of the believers, may Allah be pleased with her, and Hazrat Musleh Maud, the second Khalifa, may Allah be pleased with him. So he was unable to serve them on different occasions. In fact, the inoculations or the injections he used to give to them, he has kept those syringes or needles with him, those ones that he gave to Hazrat Amma Jan, Hazrat Khalifatul Masih II and Hazrat Khalifatul Masih III, considering this at the barak or a kind of blessing left behind. Now with the grace of Almighty Allah, the Fazl-e-Umar Hospital, the Gynika Wing and also the Heart Institute, it has expanded most greatly in terms of the medical facilities. At that time, him and Dr. Mirza Munawwar Ahmed Sahib were the only two there. And Dr. Muhammad Ahmed Sahib, who was the son of Dr. Hashmatullah Sahib. And the laboratory there at the time, Shakir Sahib used to maintain and run that laboratory. Also, whenever the need arises, when people used to call to their homes, whatever the medical facilities were available, he used to happily provide that. So this means that in the early days of Fazl-e-Umar Hospital, he was amongst those first pioneer members. May Allah increase his status and rank. His wife was the daughter of Qazi Muhammad Rashid Khan Sahib. The deceased was a Musi. He was in Germany. His children reside in Germany. Perhaps they will take his janaza to Rabwa. But anyhow, I will lead the funeral prayers of all of these people. May Allah increase all of them in status. And may the future generations always remain loyal and devoted to Khilafat.
Alhamdulillah, Alhamdulillah, nahmaduhu wa nasta'inuhu wa nastaghfiruhu. Wa nu'minu bihi wa natawakkalu alayhi. ونعوذ بالله من شرور أنفسنا ومن سيئات أعمالنا من يهد الله فلا مضل له ومن يضلل فلا هادي له ونشهد أن لا إله إلا الله ونشهد أن محمدًا عبده ورسوله عباد الله رحمكم الله إن الله يأمر بالعدل والإحسان وإيتاء ذي القربى وينهى عن الفحشاء والمنكر والبغي يعظكم لعلكم تذكرون اذكروا الله يذكركم وادعوه يستجب لكم وَلَذِكْرُ اللَّهِ أَكْبَرُ